originally to perform the Messiah. And over time, Eugene Jones built up the organization around this philosophy that music should be available for all, not only in attendance, so that the concerts are free and that anybody from the street or anybody can attend and hear wonderful music that's been performed for hundreds of years, but also in performance too, so that we have an opportunity for every one of us to be involved. And as long as you can get off the waiting list, you can join the BCCO organization and join in our Monday rehearsals. The second director, Arlene Sagan, Brahms Requiem was one of her favorite pieces. And it was also the first time I saw BCCO in concert, was her last concert series. And her health had faded by then a bit, and so we enlisted Joe Liebling, a fantastic Bay Area conductor, to come join and help Arlene during that concert set. Now, Joe Liebling is one of the great choral conductors. He has worked with countless organizations. He sang under Robert Shaw. He co-founded the San Francisco Symphony Chorus. He even has a letter of accommodation from Igor Stravinsky, and has worked with many, many different wonderful musicians. And so in honor of his work with BCCO, especially during Arlene Sagan's era, we wanted to invite him to conduct the first and fourth movements of the Brahms Requiem. So please give a warm welcome for him.